Think about if you had 60 seconds left to live.